Now, our tour of Pittsburgh's best coffee shops continues this morning.
And I love this one today we're featuring. So we've brought you three spectacular ones all week. Okay, La Prima Espresso in the Strip, Biddle's Escape in Regent Square, yesterday the fabulous Commonplace for Ludo and Garfield, and today, if we can get a drum roll, this is it, Generoasta Coffee in Warrendale, a coffee shop with an atmosphere that's sort of like your living room. Very comfortable. Ryan.
And one of the neat things here about Generoasta is the fact that everything is self-contained, including their own roasting. I'm here again with owner Eric Ravati. Eric, nothing like fresh coffee and having this roaster right here in your own building.
It's very convenient, there's no question. Any given week, we'll do a few hundred pounds of single origin. We have about 10 that we roast right now, 10 different varieties, from rainforest, organic, to direct trade, to other little catchphrases that you'd like to hear nowadays. And we do a few blends as well that are proprietary only to us.
And right by the roaster, you feature right here on the wall some of the charitable organizations to which you donate your profits. That's one of your missions here. Tell us about what we're seeing and who you're contributing to this year.
Yeah, it's really the crutch of what we're all about. I mean, we highlight three every year, and they are our focus charities, and it's self-directed. So when you come into Generoasta, you get a token and you can vote, and that's how it's distributed based on the votes of the customers. So we highlight this year is we got the Cranberry Cup, which is a wonderful organization started by Kathy Cortazzo that started out in Cranberry 14 years ago. They've raised over $1 million right now for families that have had financial issues, not due to any fault of their own. We have the Woodlands, a wonderful organization that enriches the lives of children with debilitating illnesses or disabilities. It's a wonderful facility. And we have CASA, which is the court-appointed special advocacy group in Allegheny County that is in the child welfare system that takes care and represents abused children. And we have a huge event September 9th at the Narcissery Rhineway that we're going to be doing, which is a charitable event with food, music. It's called Corks, Canvas, and Acoustics. A couple members of the Clarks are going to be there playing music, and it's going to be an art and silent auction, and it's wonderful September 9th.
Great touch, great emphasis on our community. Eric, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Our coverage from Generoasta continues later on this morning.